Obviously, it's painful. Me and Mojola, yeah, shared a lot of things together. I met her when she just came into the industry, and we just glued together, and we became friends, turned sister. We shared a lot together. Our mom is like my mom. A lot of things. We had plans for our kids. We had plans for our future because we were both single mothers. So we had a lot. But we love him. We love her rather, but God loves her more. It's in the hand of the is in the hand of the Lord. Whatever He wants for us, He wants the best for us anyway. So I think maybe this is the best for her. But I feel so sad because we had plans. We had plans for our kids, for everything. Inside me, I might not cry, I might not do anything, but inside me is sore. It's very sore. We have plans, like we went to Tinubu's place. Tinubu gave us money for bringing her back to Nigeria, and Tinubu promised to send the kids to school. You understand? And people are coming in. Our spirit is strong. So many people are coming in to do a lot of things for the family, for the mother and the kids and everybody. So I think God has taken control of everything. Thank you.